we are spiritual beings too. The only difference between us and everything else that's created is we are spiritual. And when we grow up into it, only this way can we do the greater works that Christ spoke of. Scripture tells us that God has given all authority to His church. And I've been praying, how do we come into that authority?